picture. We went decades not understanding the precession of Mercury. It was this big mystery, and we invented solutions to it, like a mysterious planet Vulcan tugging on it such that its perihelion precessed. And that wasn't the explanation at all. It was obviously general relativity, another thing, not the original question we were asking. So you say you want to know what consciousness is. Maybe that's not even the right question.
How about this? What's the nature of consciousness?
Excellent. Okay, let's move on.
Sit down calmly, take a stress pill and think things over.